That does remind me, I've got a big score, but I can't remember that, to be honest. I ain't going to talk about last week, to be honest. It's just going to be that goal. This is about boys achieving things which, to me, are very special. To a cap on that, it's an amazing feeling, and to get to 100, 200 or 300, it is amazing. And sometimes you don't think you're going to get the 10, 15 games, or you go through games and you pick up injuries and you're in dark places. And as when, like, when this is low, I've been a few dark places over the years, and to look on the wall and see my cap up there, it just makes you just want to get back and work harder, and just makes everything worth it. And like to get 100 games, honest, otherwise it's amazing. Like, and I got to mention Jake Thomas, a terrific, well, really bad injury, terrific, really bad injury last year, and he was in a really dark place, quite close to me and Dace and Tubbs, and I don't think he ever thought he was going to play again. So when he got his 100th cap this year, it was amazing for me to win. That's what I think it's all about. That's what cap's all about. It's just think when you're older, and a lot of us are going to be in bad ways. I think Bob's body is better than mine at the moment. When I'm 40 or 50 and I'm struggling to get out of the bath, and I can always look at my cap and think, well, it's definitely worth it. And that's what it's all about. So thank you everyone for coming. Thank you.
Later, I'm still privileged to put on my boots and be selected for Ponty on a Saturday afternoon. I'm still enjoying my rugby, I'm enjoying it more than ever. I think that's probably because I'm still playing for the great side, full of great players over there nowadays. So yeah, thank you Ponty Cree for letting me play 300 plus games for your beautiful club.
Thank you.
This gift is special. On one side is the first shirt you wore for the club, and the other side is the one you did your 300 on. On behalf of myself, my fellow directors, your supporters, your players, it's my privilege to give it to you.